everyone. I'm Alice. I'm a Chinese girl. I live in England. Today I'm going to show you how to speak Chinese about animals. And it's going to be five words. Deer. 鹿, 鹿.
I see a deer. 我看见一只鹿.
Bear. 熊, 熊.
This is a lovely bear. 这是一只可爱的熊.
Elephant. 大象, 大象。
We can see elephant in the zoo. 在动物园里我们可以看见大象。
Sheep, 绵羊, 绵羊。
This sheep is fat and strong. 这只绵羊又肥又壮。
Leopard, 豹, 豹。
The leopard has spots on its body. 豹的身上有斑点。
That's all for today. Hope you like it. Bye-bye.